Yeah, you just said, oh my God, that's what we were all thinking. You were 3-0 down and still managed to win 4-3. What happened?
Well, it was just like, it was like an amazing match, but not from my point of view, because like every time I left to finish, Mensah just took it out. I was like, and he was scoring well. He was doing everything in the beginning of the match. I'm going, a little backstage, I was giving him a high five. You know, well done, well done, well done. Can't argue with it. So I thought, you can't keep it up through the whole of the match. And I just needed, like, obviously the crowd to help me out, which they did. And that's, you know, that's why I got through. And just the grit and determination. It's like, I want to win this. I'm here to win it. And we're not just like, we're not has-beens in this half. I said I'll get to the final.
Yeah. Your fourth set. The fourth set was your first set to win. And you managed to win it on a double one, which I think was a mistake, because he wasn't on a double. And you, but still, you hit the double one, maybe the most important double of the whole match.
I was coming from my head. I was like, yeah, that is a really important. This could turn the whole thing around.
Yeah, and it did. And you must have looked astonishing sometimes, going, what? Is it happening? Is it happening? It was happening.
Yeah, exactly. I was just thinking, right, just play darts now. Play darts. Please play darts. And just, like, try and keep Mensah under pressure, because, you know, that's what you need to do. And it's like, yeah. I'm through.
In the finals. Congratulations, mate.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Cheers, guys.